What's up guys, Method Alexandria, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be taking you through my leg routine. Of course I kicked it off with a compound. I did 5 sets of squats for 6 to 12 reps, pyramid style. I started out with 60 kilograms as you can see. I then worked my way up to 120 kilograms for 6 reps. One of the good things about recording yourself guys is that you can actually see where improvements can be made. For instance, in this clip I can see that I should have went a bit deeper with my squats. Next I did 2 sets of squats for 10 to 12 reps with 70 kilograms, just as a burnout and to give my quads a good pump. As you can see, I don't lock out at the top of the rep, as this just allows for more tension to be put on the quads. Next I moved on to the leg press. I did 4 sets of 6 to 15 reps. With the leg press, it's important to bring your legs as far back as possible. This to really feel the stretch in your quads and glutes. This is my first set that I recorded. I only went up to 5 plates on each side. There's no need to go super heavy guys. I see a lot of the guys in the gym doing heavyweight, but they do quarter reps and the legs look like absolute shit because their egos get the best of them. So leave the ego at the door guys. I then moved on to 6 sets of leg extensions for 10 to 15 reps. When I'm doing leg extensions, I always make sure that I squeeze at the top of the rep and control the weight on the way down just to avoid using momentum. For hamstrings, I started off with a superset consisting of stiff leg deadlifts and lying hamstring curls for 4 sets of 10 to 15 reps. I actually recently started implementing stiff legs into my routine. Before this, my hamstrings actually never felt sore the day after leg day, so I would highly suggest implementing this exercise into your routine if you haven't already. With lying hamstring curls guys, the trick is to keep your foot as relaxed as possible, as this just allows for more isolation of the hamstring. I ended off with a single lying hamstring curls for 4 sets of 6 to 12 reps. The same principle is applied here guys, keep your foot as relaxed as possible to isolate the hamstring. And that's it for this video guys, be sure to give the video a like, also comment below, let me know what you think. Also subscribe to my channel for more videos coming soon. Thanks for watching and I will see you guys in the next one.